My blood is shivering, you're good, aren't you?
Oh, another bird keeper.
Dun, 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 dun. Bird keeper wants to fight. Bird keeper set up a Dodrio. We'll see how that fares against my Graveler. That's exactly the same move as for Spearow, it's not for... Yeah, they didn't let you go to town with original moves, did they? It's not very effective. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, this guy's still kicking my ass. Right, that's it. You're down. You're going down. Oh, what? Right, make a punch. A three-headed bird. I mean, that would be. How cool would that be to be able to see that in real life? Like, come across like a three-headed bird. It's about Dodrio. When I change Pokemon, yeah, I'm gonna change the
not Gastly. Right, confused. Right,
what?
Right, hold on.
This goes from. This goes for a max potion, I think. I think, whatchamacallit. I'm gonna hurt myself with the confusion.
Okay. Growl.
Birds can't really growl, can they? Got the fake Gastly, but my Gastly kicks ass. Why didn't it evolve into a Haunter yet? I should have tried for evolving it into a Haunter. Let's use Dodrio.
No. I need to get this Gastly up and running. Doesn't affect Gastly.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Right. Right, hopefully I'm gonna get up to like 25 now. I probably won't be able to. It hurt itself in the confusion. There we go, it's life is sweet. Oh well, never mind. That was a bit wishful thinking, I was gonna get like level up. Right. Right, I can tell what's. Do you know what? That makes me think of this episode in Family Guy when Meg Griffin is like whistling in the middle of Central Park and Big Bird from Sesame Street, you know, walks over. A Pidgeotto. I'd love to get a Pidgeotto, actually. See, if I taught that... Now, if I was able to teach that fly, all my problems would be solved.
I'm going to try
and look for a Pidgeotto in a minute. Yeah, because I can't be bothered to like, train up all the other ones. No. It's a far-fetched. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, yeah, you don't have that much. Oh, yes. Graveler's kicks. It's a shame I'm not going to be able to evolve this into a golem. No, I'm not.
Right. Critical hits,
it's not very effective. Right, okay.
I wonder how, you know,
how do Pokemon not die? I mean, I know that, yeah, they faint. But, yeah, there's just like a Pidgey. It's a Pidgey! Right. Ineffective. Right. Right, there you go. That's tragic. Right, I'm gonna look for a Pidgey. Give me my Pidgeotto. I want a Pidgeotto, man, and this is not funny anymore. Not a Pidgey. Oh, I'm not flipping a Pidgey. Kyoto. Ah, come on. Right, that's my fish line just turned off. Now, please be a Pidgeotto. I know they're there. Oh, there's an oddish. Oh, oddish. Well, I might go looking for a Pidgeotto off camera, actually. I might just do that off camera. Please be a Pidgeotto or Ditto, that would be even better. Right, you know, I have tried to get to cat. I don't know if it. I think it might be Ultra Balls to get Dittos, I'm not entirely sure. Oh, please be a Pidgeotto. Please. Pretty please. Oh, better than that. I've already got one of them. Oh, level 28 Venom now. They're very nice. Okay, who's this person? Oh, sugar. Want to play my Pokemon? Play with you if you really want to love you. Junior trainer's been out of Bellsprout. Okay, well, I'm not gonna. Hypno. Well, only an idiot would take a little. Yeah, the plant Pokemon if I'm really on rock Pokemon. Bloody hell. Oh, come on. Right, down you go. Grass is grass. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Right.
And we're going on to 21 minutes of recording time.
I'm just about to leave now because I'm going to kick ass. Actually. Oh man, it's been a long day.
Right, okay. I'm dreaming of these, and yep.
I wonder what I was dreaming about. I didn't think the game designers actually, you know, thought about this. No.
I'm gonna take Mist.
Alright, come on. Come on, that's it. Oh, you've hit a little. Well, mind you, I'm fully eaten now. Tangela. Oh, you son of a. Right, just you woke up just in time for me to kick your ass.
Oh, bloody hell. Right, down you go.
Oh, look at this. Whooping so much ass, it is just unbelievable. I was too impatient. Yes, you were. Now, give me that flipping Pidgeotto. If I don't get a Pidgeotto, for the next 5 seconds, I'm going to scream. Wild Gloom appeared. Shall I get that and evolve it into a Vileplume and forget about the Oddish? I might do that, actually. Actually, no, that's bad.
Yeah, just do that.
Because, I mean, you're saying to take on this flipping Oddish. You know, evolve up the Oddish that I've got, wouldn't it? I'm getting a fake hit now. Right. Item. Great ball. And Gloom was caught. Sweet. So I can go ahead and evolve that into a Vileplume. And teach it cut.